So now I'm just waiting on Chekhov getting here before we can start making our way back up the ship. Oh yeah, before I forget, he said one of the boss's containers exploded, like completely burst open. Can imagine him speaking to the captain just like all, "Captain, the whistle is in danger," or something like that. Oh, that's him. I gotta go.